Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Hello everyone. Today we are here for the project SIAS project, University of Sheikhupura. Here, as you see, that fourth floor slab steel fixing of beams in progress. As you see that here, beam steel fixing approximately final, and spaces provided for the concrete. And as you see that every working is in progress. Steel fixing in progress. Shuttering also in progress, and as you see that overall view of the project. For the speedy working of any kind of project, we should provide our services day and night for smoothly working and finalize in as soon as possible. And now, as you see that my cameraman show you every activity of the working. As you see that here, steel fixing of beam in progress. Here, beam steel fixing binding in progress, and shuttering is also done. Approximately spaces fixing, and after that I'll show you the other activities of the project. You see that cement bulker is available on the site, and refilling of silo. As you see here, silo is in filling procedure for the concrete batching, and here these are silo, here control cabin, and these are hoppers for material storage, and belt conveyor should be working for shifting of material. Here chemical drums provided here, and as you see that crush stock also, and here Larnaspur sand, and here Chenab sand is available here for working. As concrete working, we just see that here these are truck mixers, TM, transit mixer also called, and here 46 running meter mobile concrete pump is available here for the speedy working of the project. Now this one is admin block, this one is academic block, and here auditorium is under process, and here also other activities are in progress. So this is the video of SIAS project. Here we are working. So stay connected with us, and see my channel for more informational videos. Like and subscribe also, and we met in next video. Allah Hafiz.